What weighs more, a bomb or a head? A bomb can be said to be heavy, but a head is much more deadly. A grenade in the hand could have prevented Custer's last stand. One must first have a head filled with physics. An old cannonball can still prevent tomorrow's roll call. But if we want them all dead, we must use all our heads. So we'll run out of people tomorrow. People are an unwholesome lot. They should all be taken out and shot. But if we make them all dead, who will bake all our bread? And if there's no food to carve, I guess we'll...